What's up? Welcome back to another Randonautica video. And the paint point, it actually looks like a Stonehenge bridge over a creek. A light just turned out when I drove past it. I think it's the same bridge. It's the same looking bridge. That bridge exactly looks like. Two headlights or two eyes. That's pretty cool. What's up? Looking back, it's been 4 days later. I want to continue this video off, and I'm at my next location. I'm at my next pinpoint. It's showing a backup. There's a barn house. I'll show it in front of it. But a barn house right there. My pain point was shown in the back of it. My intent was not so fun because it's trespassing. I don't trespass. So look, a barn house right there. Kind of creepy looking, actually. Very creepy, man. My pimp, see, there's a fence. I knew this was going to happen. There's a fence, tall grass, big bush on the fence, trees. But you're not allowed to, like, go a bit more close to it. That sucks. See, there's no trespassing right there. My pink pointer's in there, at the back of the house. Not so fun, because it's trespassing. Because doing trespassing, it's not fun. I almost said too loud. I said too loud. Oh my god. I said that way too loud. I don't trespass at people. I don't trespass. I don't. Really, I don't. My pinpoint is all the way down there at the house. Not so fun because it's behind the house, a barren house. It all makes sense, man. It all makes sense. Again, this house. My pinpoint was in the back of this house. Sketchy, right? No doubt about that. Sketchy. Your pinpoint was shown at the back of this house, and my intent was not so fun. Yeah, I'm good. I'm off to my next intent. It'll be either tonight or be I'll pick this up on the next day. We'll see. What's up? It's the next day or two. Okay, I actually generated a point, and it shows it in a field. Can't wait. Okay, my pinpoint is up ahead, and hopefully what I saw on maps, hopefully it's still there on the land. So That's my pinpoint to end the video. This side road is so busy. Oh my god. Like a shack in a big bush field. I don't know what you call that. Swampland. Thank you for watching. And that's it for this video. Stay tuned for my next video. So see you guys in the next one. Peace out.